guys, welcome to Can't Stop Hockey. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button and then hit the click the bell notification so you never miss a video when one comes out. And make sure to like the video. And so today we're going to be reviewing this, my new hockey bag. It's the Pacific Rink Juniors Players Bag. Here on the side there's these grips. And then there's a logo down here. The grips have rubber on them, so they're grippier, so you can hold them better on each side. And then on this side, you zip this up. There's two straps, so you can clip these to the buckles, and then you can wear it as a backpack. Inside of that, and then close it, and then you have the traditional bag. Yeah, okay, so we'll unclip those, and then it kind of like folds up, and then it goes into this little pocket right here. Okay, so now we're going to look on the inside. Something right before the game, real quick, you can open the top up and it's the same pocket. Okay, so inside here now we have water bottle holder and then the skate thing. And this is made so you don't need skate guards, but I would recommend to put the skate guards on just in case. But so there's another water bottle holder on the other side, and then there's another skate pouch. Inside, have this little unclippable bag here that you can pull with the drawstring, and you can throw all your like sweaty jerseys and stuff in here after the game, and then just zip it up, and then it will clip right back onto the bag inside. This divider in the middle, which you can actually take out, or it doesn't come out the full way, but you can leave this, and then you can have like the whole bag. But I like to leave this up so then I can divide the different gear. And so that's all. Well, oh, I almost forgot. Okay, so inside here is pockets. In here I keep like my neck guards and mouth guard, and in here I keep just like tape and stuff and wax. And that's it for the bag, and then I have all my equipment over here. So I am going to be placing that in and showing you like one way that you can organize your stuff in this bag. Okay, so I got my skates here, which are the Bauer Vapor X500s. And stick one in one pocket, the other in the other one. And then I'm going to take these, which are my shin guards, which are the Bauer Supreme S190s. And I'm just going to lay this in the middle there. And here they are. I have my elbow pads, which are the CCM Super Tacks. And I'm going to put those across on this side by the end right here. And then I have my gloves, which are the Bauer Supreme S170s, and I will just stick those right in the side on each side. Okay, so now I'm done for this side. I'm going to flip it over, and we have this side. I'm going to be putting this in the bottom first instead of these, because I usually put this on last. So I'm gonna just lay it flat in there, and it fits there. Then I have my pants I can put right here. And my helmet, I actually got just a new one. This is the Warrior Alpha 1 Pro. You can see the inside. And then I have the Bauer cage, the Bauer React cage. It's supposed to be made out of titanium, so it's stronger but lighter. And I'm just gonna sit that in there. And then that's all my stuff in the bag. And then if you pull it shut, zip it, escape, please zip it in the way. I have to zip my bag with each one zipped to the middle like this. So then I can just go like that and zip it. And yeah, that's really it for the bag. And if you liked the video, press that like button. Remember to hit the subscribe button, hit the little notifications bell so you always stay updated on when my videos are uploaded. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Can't Stop Talking.